little something with myself today. I really haven't been feeling it, but like y'all can see, like I need to do my eyebrows and everything. But I plan on, well, I just got the boys' haircuts.
You guys' hair looks so nice.
So yeah, I got everybody's haircut, and now we're gonna just let them play in some water by the place. Let them play in some water. Stop, Xander. Eat some popsicles and, you know, just chillax for a little bit. We do have popsicles. And I need to do, I plan on doing my makeup, but right now we're here at Wally World getting some coffee because, you know, we're coffee heads. This is what I go through every day, all day, 24 hours a day. School time right around the corner. I'm so excited. I'm so excited about that. But, hungry right now, so I don't know what I want to eat. I think I'll just have a smoothie because, like, I want to do what I was going to do. I don't know how I'm going to do this video. I don't know what it's going to be, but like, I don't know, like, how to stay fit, how to stay small in the summer, like, how to, like, keep your body tight, right, or whatever in the summertime. Having kids, you know, because like my kids like to eat everything, and I don't let them eat everything because, like, I don't want big kids. I just don't want big kids. So anyway, that's another story. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just have a smoothie, a strawberry smoothie, which is my favorite. But let me get home. Let me get home so I can get these kids situated, and I'm really
just coming and going and coming and going. Like, oh my god, and your girl got on all black. Like, woo! Oh, everything better now? Chanel, hey girl, you're such a pretty girl, huh? Come here. Hey, you're such a pretty girl. You're such a pretty girl. You outside?
You outside? You like it outside, girl?
Yeah, you do. Hey, hey.
Okay. Now to the makeup. Alright, so I've already put the foundation on my face, and I've already put some eyelashes on, which are my eyelashes, if you want to go ahead and purchase those. So let me see, I've already put them on, but it'll come in a case like this, and it's the EL15, so let me know in the comments if you want those. Right now I'm about to just like contour my face, and I get asked all the time about my eyebrows, so I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows on camera so you guys can see how I do that. So I just take one of these brushes with both brush tips. I kind of prefer them a little bit bigger, but I don't know, I'm just getting my makeup bag together. Earlier this morning, like, I put too many brushes in, so but let's go ahead and do the brows. And I'm gonna use the Brow Obsession Mood Palette from Unique. You guys know I love that. I was so excited when I got this. So, and I just used the number one there. And then, I like to do the ugly face. I'm gonna go for a little bit in-depth look. Deep. This brush is from Morphe. All my brushes are from Morphe. And I get them monthly, so there's a subscription you can use for that to get the brushes from them monthly. It's $20 to get like three brushes, three, four brushes a month. And
I've done that for quite some time now, so yeah. That's that. Here's the other one. This is my third time getting my eyebrows actually tattooed, so I just basically go over it like so. And since I'm contouring, this is the perfect time to do my eyebrows so I can just cut them whenever I need to. It's always a great idea to let your concealer sit on your face a bit. So, you know, sometimes you can put it on and then you'll just have too much concealer and it just spreads all out over your face. So like when you let it mattify a bit, then you're good. I probably should have left that brow alone, but I haven't done my makeup in so long. Like, I kind of feel like it's like riding a bike though, you know? That old saying. I think I'm gonna do a little bit of number two. I mean, I'm gonna really cut them off anyway, so I'm gonna do a little two on the end. See how that does me. I don't know. That was probably too dark, but I was gonna attempt to try to do this while the boys were in the tub, but I went on and fed them. Get that out the way. So then I'll take some paper, whatever you got in your hand, and you just wipe off the brush. Since I don't have any hair on my eyebrows, I don't need this part. I just use this one. So, and then you just kind of angle it another way. So like, you'll see upside down. And it just blends it all in. So I can already see that I've used too much powder. And I probably should have taken my time a little bit, but you know. It is what it is. Because with makeup, anyway, you really want to take your time. And I just threw my brush over there. All right. Now I'm looking for something to cut it. I better hurry up now. I guess I can use the same brush to go.
got what you want.